Attaboy.
Research and links to online resources is all on our website, msnbc.com. There's also health news tonight for the first time in half a century, according to the government researchers who track these things. The average cholesterol level for Americans now falls in the ideal range, 200 or lower. Big reasons for improvement given the widespread. You might remember when they were born.
Get it, boy.
Only survived a set of septuplets. Well, that was a decade ago now. The McCoy kids just turned 10 years old. NBC's Ann Curry, who was there out in the streets of San Antonio.
Attaboy.
Refreshing his opponent.